And there are various ways of doing that. One is we could raise taxes on people. That's not the way. Corporations are people, my friend. We can raise taxes on. Of course they are. Everything corporations earn ultimately goes to people. So, where do you think it goes? Whose pockets? Whose pockets? People's pockets. Okay, human beings, my friend.
Real quick question for you. What did you make of Mitt Romney's statements that corporations are people yesterday?
Well, obviously, they're not. People are individuals, they're not groups, and they're not companies. Individuals have rights, and not, those things are corporate, you know, they're not collective. And you can't, you know, duck that. So individuals should be responsible for corporation, but they shouldn't be a new creature, so to speak. So the rights and obligations should be always back to the individual.